Hi everyone, Major here, and welcome back. We've got Operation Sapphire, Tier 9 down to Tier 8 game with the Centauri 120 at 9, my Bradley at 8, Merkava 3 Baz at 8, VT4 at 8, and the Remka 99 at 8, bringing up the caboose. Haven't played this map for quite a while, looking forward to it. Hopefully I can recall how it's laid out, and the little tricks of how to play it. Okay. I don't remember a thing. All right, we'll just have to see how we go. Yeah, I think we get a second objective pop up towards the end. Once we start, I'm just going to mute the volume. I will come back at the end of the game for a quick wrap up. Thanks for tuning in. Hope you enjoy it.
The NPAA controls the local weapons factory. Our allies in the area are running low on ammunition and other supplies. Capture the weapons factory. Identify target.
Hostile tank.
They hit us hard. That was close. No effect.
Well, I must admit, that seemed a short mission, but glad I survived it and glad I got some kills and damage and made a contribution to the victory for the team. Let's just see how everyone went. Most kills went to the Sentero 120. Most damage went to the Sentero 120. Most vehicles spotted went to the Ramka 99. Most assist damage went to myself. And the most XP went to the Ramka 99. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And we'll see you next time. Bye for now.